How's it going?
Good.
Just fill in from the back forward if you would, please.
No problem.
Hello.
So here, this is DSL, Dark Sector Lab, current home of Bicep 3, and this is the SPT, 10 meter South Pole Telescope, actually observing. So today is actually a really beautiful day. We're walking back towards the station. Here's the tour of the horizon. Over there, the ceremonial South Pole, a little bit further over there. The actual South Pole, the station, Kirit, a very famous South Pole marker, satellite dish over there, the skiway over here, going towards the dark sector, the Ice Cube Laboratory, SPT, South Pole Telescope, 10 meter telescope, Bicep, DSL there, MAPO. And nothingness. Pretty cool.
Go take a look at the window on the lee side of the station. You'll see how windy it is. See, pretty low visibility. There's a lot of snow being blown in the air. Has turned a little bit worse than it was yesterday and the day before. And it turns out South Pole has a running scroll of a bunch of useful information, including the weather at the South Pole. So you can just log on to the local intranet, which you can actually access, and take a look at a page like this. Although it's pretty cold, minus 30, it is quite windy, 23 knots. That's a little over 40 kilometers an hour. That's quite windy for the South Pole. So it's a little bit like blizzard conditions. So in addition to the weather, you have a list of the flights. These are the flights that actually should have arrived today, but because of weather, they were canceled, as well as the satellite passes. This is the time and the three satellites that we communicate with. Right now, we should be able to use GOES, but because it's in orange, it actually just means that it's useless. We actually can't get to the internet or the outside world.
If you're like me and fascinated by Antarctica and all things scientific, you might want to learn even more at the Great Courses Plus, who've supported this video. They have a whole course filled with films about polar exploration, from the science of Antarctica, photography at the poles, and even life among penguins. You could watch about 10 and a half hours of amazing videos about Antarctica right now, or thousands of hours on pretty much anything else you can think of, all presented by real experts in the field.
No more warm tropical climates with jungles and swamps. The last 35 million years have been all about ice.
No matter what you're into, the Great Courses Plus is gonna have you covered. And at the moment, they're giving you a month-long free trial to all the videos, all their courses, so why not check them out? Use the address thegreatcoursesplus.com/60symbols to get started. There's the link on the screen, or you can use the one I've put in the video description. And our thanks to the Great Courses Plus for supporting this video.